Hi, I'm Michael Vezia, and I'm a photographer. My influences are basically, I'm very influenced by film, that's my background. And that's how I got introduced to photography. But in terms of actual photographers or influences, I'd say a lot of the street photographers like Joel Marowitz. And then for landscape, I'm a big admirer of Ansel Adams' work, with his work and the way he works with black and white. Well, my main specialization is urban photography, so I focus mainly on urban landscapes, cityscapes, as well as street photography. So that's my my main focus. I often do research to figure out what the lighting will be like at a specific time of day, in terms of also the weather, the season, so I'll do some research before I actually go out to specific locations. I'm also really interested in night photography because that allows me to do some long exposures and the city looks different at night. Most people get to experience the city during the day, and I think that photographing the city at night is just has a different sort of element to it. I'm Michael Vezia, and I'm a raw artist.